us continue the poem. Into the dreary desert sand of dead habit, where the mind is led forward by thee, into ever widening thought and action, into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country awake. Here, dreary means lifeless. Dead habit means old traditional rituals and customs that are harmful. Thee means you. Ever widening means forever broadening one's outlook. Heaven of freedom means condition of total freedom of good thoughts, good words, and good deeds while respecting those of others. Here, Tagore imagines the habit to be desert. The stream of reason seems to him to be lost in the sands of habit. He wants his fellow citizens to give up old traditional rituals and customs like sati, child marriage, etc., that may hinder the progress of the nation. Children, dead habit is indirectly compared to dreary desert. Here, figure of speech is metaphor. The poet speaks directly to God. He wants his countrymen to be led by God, so that the people would broaden the horizon of both their thoughts and actions. Then India would be transformed into a heaven of freedom. That means a condition of total freedom of good thoughts, good words, and good deeds or actions. Please see the last line of the poem. There are two figures of speech. First one, inversion. Words are not in correct prose order. Second, apostrophe. The poet is addressing to God. Dear children, this is one of the best known poems of Rabindranath Tagore. Now, let us see how to write poem appreciation. Poem appreciation should be in one or two paragraphs. It should contain first name of the poem, second name of the poet, third rhyme scheme of the poem, fourth any one figure of speech with one example line, fifth central idea or theme of the poem in 3 to 4 sentences. My dear children, I hope you all understood the poem. You have to write down the important word meanings, poem appreciation, and assignment questions and answers in your notebooks. It is very important. Assignment questions will be sent soon.
Thanks for watching.